Greetings and welcome, fellow clones of the Empire, to another episode of Let's Briefly Play Crying Suns. Alright, I think we finished up over there. There's still the thing over there. Do we want to do anything with our scrap? Alright, let's get another officer support. And let's go. Nice. Not even a waste of the Neon N. Alright. Planetary defense turret wreckage. Secret military base. The Merc outpost might also be good. Aki battleship, alright. Alright, some wrecked fighters. They're all way too strong for me to take care of. Alright, let's be cautious. And he's got a sub-zero gun, which not great, but he's still gonna have to go through all these turrets to get to me, so. With them being ghosts, of course, that's not that much of a problem. Got more incoming. Let's stay on the defensive for now then. He's just got advanced critical repair. We're in no real rush. Just keep our squadron stopped up. Once he is completely out of resources, we can strike when at our leisure. Because his weapons don't do any real damage. Alright, some drones. Could be an issue. Alright, let's make sure he doesn't get to jump on our battleship. Or our cruiser, rather. No, this is fine. He's almost out of squadrons. All Mark II fighter ghosts. Well, perfect, and I won't be able to see them until they are on top of me. Ooh, good guess on my part. Alright, and that should be all his squadrons dealt with. The frigate can come back in. That's not totally stupid. Nice little bit of scrap. Alright, come on. The Neon N is so scarce. It's probably still worth checking out the anomaly though. Scrapper, alright. Why is it always a trap? Flak as well. Well, we're not opening with the Impaler then. He's got some more drones coming in. Alright, let's patch in my drones. Yeah, my weapon really won't do much. I so need an upgrade. Stick here. I mean, he's got so many drones. As you would expect from a scrapper. Scared to launch anything now, but I guess it's all right. Ouch. Yeah, definitely need to find some better drones and fighters. This is ridiculous. Let's not sit on top of each other. Could have been worse. Damn it. Fighting boomers is always a lose-lose situation. My fighters are now patched. Alright, I need you to go back out there. Fighters. Yeah, go put some hurt on them. At least the asteroids prevent him from doing any real damage to me. Alright, let's get out of there before the squadrons show up. More fighters and drones. Back. Ugh, more boomers. That should have done it. Well, it was bad, but we got a lot of scrap out of it. It's nothing else in this system, so let's just move on. Army depot, knockout post. The army depot might have more stuff for me. Just not gonna give us anything either anyway, so doesn't matter. Let's see. Was thinking about getting another squadron dock. Wouldn't hurt, except that's a lot of scrap. what else am I gonna use it for? Alright. Secret military base. Oh, come on, stop doing that. Right, fine, finish the weapon. Plasma nuke one. Alright, fine. Right, well, we have got enough marines. Let's try one anomaly. An Aki battleship, of course. Ugh. Well, at least we have a solid way of preventing access to our ship. Actually put the cruiser out. He's got a sub-zero gun. Actually put you over there. Some more fighters coming in. Missed me. All right, let's just launch. The one aspect of the flak cannon I don't like is the absolute randomness of the shot. But we'll have to finish this fight next time. Thank you all for watching. See you all then.